Hello and welcome to the Week 9 edition of the Major League Tag Pro Top 10. My name is Kanadzian and I'll be your host for this week's episode. Here are a couple plays that just barely missed the cut. First, Marwals gets bombed out of the way, but nicely recovers with a sweet snipe on Lizard Wizard. From the same game on Velocity, DeCorso is going to pick up a rolling bomb. As he grabs the flag, puts it to use to get Marwals out of the way. A sweet little move on Turbo. Only got two to beat at this point. Stan and Fez will take care of the rest. Some nice blocks. At number 10 is my personal favorite play of the week. Watch how closely I'm High follows Stalin's tag bro lead. DJ Pool is going to make a nice boost right off the corner to get right around that tag bro and get the risky but rewarding return. At number 9, we've got a boost line that I've never even seen before. I'm High shows JJ that he too can corner boost with the best of them, as he combos a couple to get a quick cap on Velocity. No Chip, no Jake from State Farm, no problem. At number 8, we've got Nug Sausage, who's on the run from a couple of Hobbits. He's going to pick up a Juke Juice before bombing ever so slightly around a motionless Ball Star, made to look even more menacing with that tag bro. Great job. At number 7, we've got Krosky. He's going to find 3 in base. Now, watch as Griefseize tries to chase him around backside. Ludafisk is going to switch over, help block Serdan, and Krosky just takes that opportunity and sweeps right in for a nice cap. Number 6 is a Tears for Spheres team effort. Grant is going to pick up the flag on the regrab. TPR rather politely gets out of his way. As he brings the flag into base, JJ and Trowball remind us how to use the bombs on Wormy. There's 3 in base for Nub at number 5. Luckily, Distraction is caught out of position and he bombs him right into a spuck, then proceeds to just waltz into base as Bart and Fug and Lag put down some solid blocks for the cap. At number 4, we've got Raven, a defensive player, mind you, who not only once, not only twice, 3 times is going to pixel by the opponent as he takes the long way around the base. Ballymandias and I'm High just clean up base for him, and it's an easy cap. The map testing committee made the awful mistake of taking colors out of rotation this week. Fizz pays his respects to the greatest map of all time by doing the Wormy iteration of the Trowball boost. Nice cap. Navigating into a corner when you're being chased by more than one person is typically not a good idea, but when you're Lizard Wizard, it really doesn't matter. Watch as he pixels by Marwells. Keeps going above the map, KR and Turbo are going to get tripped up in the spikes. Stan and Fez just clean up the base for him. Good job. And your number one play from the Week 9 of Major League Tag Pro Top 10 comes from TPR, who frankly makes the KG Ballers look a little silly on Wormy. That's it for this week's Top 10. My name is Kanadzian, reminding you to tune in to the MLTP playoffs later tonight. On behalf of everyone here at Top 10, thanks for watching.